today, what we're celebrating is almost 4 years of our Pilates class existence in Orange County. We've incorporated some fun things into the workouts, including the pair heart rate monitors, so people really get to track their progress.
I just did Sebastian's class and burned about 727 calories. I think I burned more calories than I did in a spin class today. I'm going on my fourth year, and since then I've dropped about 10 pounds and I don't know how many inches. So I went from a size 6 basically to a size 0.
They had me do one of those calorie counter things with pair monitoring, and it turns out I burned like 700 calories in the workout.
I took Sebastian's class a couple years ago in Costa Mesa when they opened that studio. I think it's been about 2 years. I've been doing Pilates Plus for about 3 years now. Still going strong. I still get my 3 to 4 days of Pilates a week, and I wouldn't have it any other way.
There's great people here, have a lot of fun. It's challenging, makes me focus. I've got to breathe. I've got to really work on the core.
Well, since becoming addicted to Pilates Plus, I went through the training program with Sebastian, and now I'm teaching here in Newport, Costa Mesa, as well as Huntington Beach. And I'm also pregnant now, so it's been a little bit different, you know. I'm gonna stick with my workouts because it will make a difference in being able to bounce back after I have the baby. I think that this is really helping me, you know, keep up that booty that I love and strong arms. And when I have my baby, it'll be really easy to get right back into it.
My core strength is terrifically different, so I find it really helps my tennis game, and it makes the turn on my golf swing easier as well.
A lot of different exercise, you know, studios are popping up all over the place. You know, a lot of them are fads, but this is for the long run, and before you judge it, I think you really should come in and take a class.
People sometimes are scared of change, you know, and without change, there wouldn't be growth. And I think that in life, everybody wants to grow, whether it's in your personal life, whether it's in your love life, whether it's in your fitness life.
It helps me when I see other people pushing themselves. It makes me want to push myself even more. And it's just a great community here at Pilates Plus. You go people who want to come and work out, take care of their bodies. Come try it. First class is free.